Sunday school beginner and a Saturday night sinner that lives in the house that I call home. But the Sunday school beginner don't believe a sinner's bad. In fact, he worships him and follows him, and he's proud to call him dad. I just took a real close look at me, and I'm ashamed of the things that my eyes see. 'Cause I'm nowhere near the kind of man I want my son to be. And if my old dad was here today, he'd be so ashamed of me. I know now, my son tries to copy every move I make. Yes, he tries to copy every move I make. And I realize that if I yield to temptation, to you, son, it might seem the right thing to do. So from now on, son, you lead the way, and Daddy's gonna follow you. There's a Sunday school beginner and a Saturday night sinner that lives in the house that I call home. But the Sunday school beginner don't believe a sinner's bad. In fact, he worships him and follows him, and he's proud to call him dad.